A Seymour man faces charges for sexual assault crimes against minors in Sevier County. The TBI says Hunter Ray is a suspect in crimes against two juveniles. Ray is in the Sevier County jail on a $100,000 bond.